Friends, today we are discussing about the chemical bonding and the formation of a chemical bond. In the formation of chemical bond, two atomic orbitals having same or approximately same energy combine each other and form molecular orbital. They are two type, bonding and anti-bonding molecular orbital. The number of molecular orbitals are the same in number to that of atomic orbitals. The filling of electrons take place according to the Abbaus principle, and the unpaired electrons follow the Hund's rule. Bond order is the half of the difference between number of electrons in bonding molecular orbital and anti-bonding molecular orbital. Bond order determines the nature of bond between two molecular orbital. The wave function of molecular orbital depends upon the nature of overlapping. It may be additive or subtractive overlapping. In additive overlapping, the electron density between two molecular orbital is maximum, and the wave function of the molecule can be calculated by a plus b ka whole square. When two atomic orbital having plus plus lobe overlap, their waves are reinforced due to the increase in electron density between two nuclei. As a result, there will be minimum repulsion between two molecular orbital, and hence a stable bond is formed, called bonding molecular orbital. When electrons spend maximum time between two nuclei, it means that the repulsion between two nuclei is minimum. Therefore, bond form will be stable, the electron density increased by 2 psi AB. As a result of increased electron density, the energy of the molecule decreases due to decrease in repulsion. When two atomic orbitals having plus and minus lobe overlap, it is called subtractive overlapping and form a anti-bonding molecular orbital. It has high energy due to repulsion between two atomic orbitals because the electron density decreases by 2 psi AB. Both the atomic orbitals are separated by a nodal plane where the electron density is zero. When two 1s orbitals overlap, there is formation of two molecular orbital, bonding molecular orbital and anti-bonding molecular orbital. Bonding molecular orbital has low energy and anti-bonding molecular orbital has high energy. So according to the Abbaus principle, electron will first enter in lower energy level. This is the energy level of different molecular orbitals. Electron will first enter in bonding molecular orbital, 1s bonding molecular orbital, and follow this rule. Thanks.